just in bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue and I see clouds of white and the brightness of day. I like the dark and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. See friends shaking hands, singing, how do you do? They really say, I love you. I hear babies cry and I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than we'll know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I wanted very much to thank my brother Paul for this wonderful occasion and to bring everyone else together here, and of course to bring Alethea into our family. And then of course, Alethea, welcome to our family. We are glad to have you, and I look very forward to a wonderful and prosperous future for both of you. Thank you.
Hi. For those who don't know me, my name is Ash. I'm Alethea's younger sister. I call her Ade, which means older sister in Filipino. I hope you don't mind that I'm a little cheap because I'm not very good with the spontaneous stuff. Ade and I haven't always gotten along. Mostly because I was a spoiled brat as a kid, and she would always tell me whenever I did something. But I've always known, even then, that I had a great older sister in her. Anyway, I also truly believe that she will always be there for you, Paul, as she's always been for me. Even more, actually. So anyway, I hope you'll always be there for my advocate, because I know she'll always be there for you and supporting you. So, do my ad, LF, and Paul. May you have much happiness in your life, and may you always support each other through everything, and have the strength to always be there for each other.
Paul was the best man at my wedding, and he gave a really great toast, and he talked about how apparently I'm the voice of reason amongst the four of us, the voice of reason, and I think that's fair, I'm not usually the most talkative person, but I do what I can. But what I wanted to say about Paul is I think he's the voice of adventure. And with Paul, I always tell people this, you know, I have this amazing friend, and everything that he does to completion, the best that he can. He's so competitive. And, you know, I had a sailboard. I had it for a couple of years. I was terrible. Paul got one in 2 weeks. He was better than me. And Paul starts out flying RC planes, and then next thing you know, he's flying a 767. So, you know, whatever it is, if it requires dexterity and, you know, competitiveness, Paul can do it, and he can really put his effort into anything. You know, I think he did this with crew, he does it with school, and I know he does it with relationships. And so, you know, Paul's going to put everything he's got into this marriage, and you know, I know this is going to be successful. Alethea, you're a wonderful person, and so glad to get to know you. And thank you, everybody, for coming here today and seeing me speak.
Hi, I'm Eric Lieberman. I'm another one of the groomsmen, and Paul and I go way back. We've been friends for almost 23 years now. It's just unbelievable. And he's as solid of a guy as you'll ever meet. He's been with me through thick and thin, through my darkest hours. I had an extreme sports accident. We were kite surfing together. And he rushed up from the beach after I collided with that dock pilot and made sure I made it to the ambulance all right. And I wanted to say... I wanted to mention that his family is just a phenomenal group of people. They're so wonderful. And his dad cared for me after I had that accident. And you can see also the warmth and kindness that his aunt has extended to many of us during our time here in Vermont. So I just want to say that Alpha is very lucky, and I wish them both the best. And it's been a wonderful time being up here and being able to spend time with all of you. So thank you.
And they are...
Yeah. want to say thank you to everyone who's able to make it. It's so wonderful to have so many of my close friends here tonight. It is so amazing. And not that we couldn't make it. It is now, but that's super. But anyway, I'm so happy everyone's here and made the trek from all over the world. Philippines, France, all over the United States, Florida, California, D.C.
Wisconsin
can get into the room. It's very powerful. But again, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed it. And
thank you. I can't even, there aren't enough words to say just how grateful we are. You guys came all the way from everywhere to spend this special time with us. Special thanks to Shelly and Doug, the owners of Lilac Inn, and they've been so wonderful.
Woo!
Everything's
Yay!
Been great. Fundy family.
Yay.
Yesterday's
Yay.
Barbecue was
Yay.
Amazing.
Yay.
Especially to Judy. Judy, where are you? Thank you. That wonderful cake that you ate or are still eating was made by Judy. So generous to the poor Paul and I. We're so thankful. Thank you, Judy.
My question.
Thank you to our parents, of course, families, everybody, our friends. Just thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
One last thing. Those candle holders, if you like them, take them home. Under that table, if you want to take them home, you can put them in a box. And, no, we're not going to take them home. Thank you. Enjoy the food. The game, I mean. Have some more drinks. It's open bar. Enjoy the live music. The party's not over, so don't leave. Have fun. Have some more drinks and just enjoy.
Pretty in the sky are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, singing, how